reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. Shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance.
Someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he
he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it? Giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym. No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill,